I'm trapped. Scarlet, I can't see.
Don't worry, Finn. I'll get you out.
He had such spirit. I still have his last piece of homework in my desk. Couldn't bring myself to mark it.
I used to stomp on his models. I don't even know why.
I gave him my father's penknife.
He was such a sweet boy. He used to press flowers and hide them for me.
Finn treasured this.
Who will I pass things on to now?
I'm sorry, Grandad. He loved his model cars. Help me! I'm trapped!
Can I keep this? It's a good one.
I never knew. I thought he hated me.
I didn't know he used to press flowers.
Scarlet!
He might be gone, but his memory will always be here.
I will. I'll always be here, Grandma. Help me. I'm trapped.
This must be new. It's not covered in doodles.
I think it's time to move on. Close the book.
Thank you, Mrs. Lyndhurst. Cam?
Scarlet? Is that you?
It's me.
I just want you to know I'm here. If you need me or want to hang out.
Thank you.
Or not. Or whatever. I mean, no pressure or anything.
I understand. Everything seemed wrong after Finn died. I guess I was waiting for it to feel right again. But it won't. I'd wait forever.
We're all here for you.
I know. I'll be back. I promise. There's something I have to do.
Scarlet, darling, I'm here. Up you go.
Thanks, Dad.
Go on, sweet pea. Mum's waiting.
It's going to be okay. Mum's here.
I know.
I think you need to go with them.
I can't.
I don't want you to, but I think you have to.
Look at her face.
Look at her face? What does he mean, look at her face?
Oh, God. I can't remember what she looks like.
Oh, no, Finn. I didn't understand. It's going to be okay. I can help. I can remember. See, it's gonna be okay now. Mum. There. This had better work.
Thank you, Scarlet. You're a fine girl, and we're very proud of you.
Mom, don't leave me.
We can't stay. You know that.
I don't want to be alone.
You won't be. Finn, it's time to go.
I never meant to hurt you.
I know.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
You don't have to be anymore.
I love you.
I love you too. Goodbye, Scarlet.